playing Saints Row 3. This is Tyler from Gaming Next Age, and this game was free on Xbox, and it still is free on Xbox for everyone with Xbox Live Gold. So, playing it. This game looks pretty funny, actually. And pretty violent. It's a lot like it's just like Grand Theft Auto, except more crude. Like, you can actually get a dildo bat and smack people with it. And Tristan wants me to join the party. Be back. I'm a planting me some bombs and blowing up a building. This game is actually pretty good so far. I'm only in, like, the first level. I just blew up an office building for reasons I don't remember why. I probably don't know what's happening because I've never played the first two. Ooh, titties. Not exposed titties, but close enough. Oh, there's a shit ton of weapons I have. Shotgun. Whoa. I'm on drugs. Oh, guys, if my commentary sounds a little weird, I'm talking to Tristan. Tristan, and if I talk weird, I'm making a video. Now I started it before you got here. Give it shield! Yeah, I told him it's a new game and it's free. Well, it's actually not a new game, it's just free now. So, close enough. Oh, that's my friend! How do I let go of this dude? I just threw a dude out a window! Oh yeah, and if you guys want this game, it took about, 5 hours to download. Probably because I don't have that much memory. Where's the people? Take it all. Take all of it.
Ha! Gay!
Attack chopper. Shoot the chopper. Before it kills me, though. I did so much speed. Oh, there's our helicopter, apparently. When can I go in free roam? That's what I want to do. You believe? Alright, let's get out of here. I'll do that later. I'm making a video. People on the roof. No. What? You might. You should. You never make videos, ever. Alright, Tristan over there, Gaming His Life, if you want the link to his channel, I have it in one of my videos in the description, I don't remember which one, but, if you wanna go over to his channel, he's making a full campaign Let's Play on the campaign of Modern Warfare 2, so, If you would like, I would make a campaign for Saints Row 3. That'd be kind of nice. But, actually, I'd most likely just free roam. I'm thinking about making a whole mini-series about free roaming in Saints Row 3. But this video is mostly just my first impressions. I don't think we'll be doing any free roam in this. So. Oh, we got a whole vault of money underneath us. Shit. Die, motherfucker. No, 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 no! Oh, shit. Come on, my channel's not kid-friendly. I can say what I want to. I know it's not Tristan friendly. That's why I abuse you. Cause I get to customize my own character. Never mention. She said. I can have a female voice for my guy character. That's gonna confuse people. Compliment the experience. Michael Jackson. Yes. Taunt. John Cena. Are you kidding me? Yes. I'm having a hard time between flipping people off and jerking off. As a taunt. No, no, for a taunt there's air hump. What the hell? Really? I think that'll do. Oh, jerk off. Makeup. Nope. Hair. Nope. This is... Race? Oh, ain't that racist. I think my mom wants me. I'm back. Alright. Sex appeal? Oh, shit. No. There's a lever in character creation that says sex appeal, and it affects the size of your bulge. This was definitely not made for little children. How do I change his clothes? Okay, I don't care. I just want a free roam. Nope, I'm in prison. Well, this is where we're gonna end up in real life, so... Why am I on a plane? Oh. Okay. Oh, kick the stripper. We're on a plane, and there's some girl running at me with a gun, and she had lingerie on. I'm Batman. Let's go. Can I take his gun? Yes, I can. Best damn pussy I ever had. Ooh! Motherfucker, you just got knocked the fuck out. Hi, how are you? Whoa.
She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus, in America too. She's a good girl, is crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and her boyfriend too. And it's a long day, living in Reseda, there's a freeway, running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy, cause I don't even miss her, I'm a bad boy, for breaking her heart.
All right, everybody dies. Oh, isn't that amazing? I'm free, free falling. Shoot, where are they? Where are they coming from? Where are they coming from? Where are they? I can't find them all. Oh. Thank you for making yourselves known. Go, 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 go. Die, die, die. Alright, let's go. I'm still getting my dude's a guy, but I gave him a girl voice. I'm a transvestite. I'm a transvestite. That's gonna be the name of the video. I'm a transvestite. Gotcha. I'm free falling. I'm free, free falling. Home. Shonda can be found in your cell phone. She can help in battle. Cool. Who all can I call? The Welcome Wagon. Can I free roam now? I just want to free roam.
Oh, shit.
Steal a car. I can do that. Oh, it's just like GTA. Turn that.
Oh, I have a phone and shit.
He's like, next day. Oh, radio? Yeah, I'm just gonna cash. My bank extras. I'm just going to go. Camera? I could take selfies! Map. Weapon store. Let's go. Well, this game is really fun, and I'll play it some more, maybe unlock some stuff, and then I'll free roam. But until next time, this has been Tyler from GamingNecketAge, and goodbye.